spaghetti vongole, spaghetti with clams. This version has a dirty little secret. I had this at a restaurant called Gatto Nero in Burano, a little island off the coast of Venice. Starts with toasted garlic, blistered cherry tomatoes, some chili, and I steam my clams in a good amount of Suave, a Venetian white wine. This has a lot of wine. Essentially becomes your sauce. I remove the clams, cook some spaghetti, and start to bring this all together. Freshly chopped parsley and lemon go back into the pasta along with the steamed clams. Now here it is, the black sheep of this whole situation, Parmigiano Reggiano. Cheese, seafood, Italy. Tear some fresh basil from the garden, anoint with some really green extra virgin olive oil. And what you end up with, summer on a plate.